It's me, Elisa, and today I'm going to show you how to make a pen and phone holder. It's very useful and very affordable in our daily lives. So, what are we waiting for? Let's get started! So, here are the materials needed. First are two tissue rolls. We need some brush. We need some scissors. We need some glue gun with glue stick. And then also we need decorations on our pen and phone holder. It's either poster paint or some colorful construction or vellum board. So the first step is to measure your phone. But you can use a ruler or you can use it manually by putting your phone here and measuring it. But I prefer that to use your phone measure. So after measuring it, you can use a cutter or a scissor to cut it. It's very difficult to use a So I'm done cutting it and we will try if it fits. So it perfectly fits on our phone holder. So next step is there are two holes. There are two sides and there are two holes. So we will make sure to cover it so we can use any color that you want. So I am using a vellum board so it will be hard. So we will make two small circles. I prefer to use color green. Instead of tracing it on our vellum board, I prefer for an easier way to covering the two sides and one side of the pen and phone holder. So now I will add some decoration to add spice to my holder so I will not be boring. So I prefer to use only black and white so it will not be very, so it will be good at the eyes of the audience. So first, I will start it. Only use one stroke so it will not be hard. Thank you. BB cream you're using is the same in your skin. So after putting some BB cream, you use some sponge to smother it. So next, it will be up to you if what will you apply next, either mascara or the eyebrows. For me, I will first draw my eyebrows. But if you have seen my post, I love eyebrows because mine is as this strand over here. I'll just get on my eyebrows so that will be perfect. And it's done. So this is my everyday look. I hope you guys learned from me and I hope you like it. And this has been Cindy Kongkan and this is my